out of my way, kid. Hey, mister.
I just heard there was some sort of incident at the hospital.
Really? Which hospital? St. Benedict? Seems like a double kill.
No!
I just finished my short lunch break. Gotta keep working hard. Oh, that's just some kid.
Certainly some extra knowledge from the darkness that he serves. By breaking the fuses, he made sure that the darkness will not live for Ludlow.
Thank you.
Breaking the power transformers did shut down the lights from the town. Only the fires in the village were visible.
Bitch. What the fuck? You little son of a bitch!
Energy batteries will take the darkness away that we are so keen for. Disabling it will secure safe passage for the underworld's travelers. The fourth horn echoed from the mountains as the animals all hailed the coming of the new age. One third of the light shining from the sun, the moon, and the stars became dark. A lunar eclipse graced the sky fittingly as the Lord was returning to walk the earth. A nearby research facility kept a locust farm, fitting our plans for the fifth horn. Book of Revelations predicted a fiery chasm with a great cloud of smoke rising out. The sun in the air would turn black, and a swarm of locusts would emerge from the smoke. All this would burn, and the insects would roam the fields.